Good morning, everyone. It's the second day here in Czech Republic. It's maybe it's should be 15th of October. I'm not sure. Let me check. Maybe it's 15. Yeah, 15th of October. Yesterday we played here. I'm sure you already saw the vlog. And today we'll have to go in a city here in Czech Republic called Zlín. Maybe, I hope that it's the correct pronunciation. We are in the hotel at the moment. Jura is on the other room. And this is our view from the room in the nature. And now it's one of the best moments of the day because it's time for breakfast. Today should be a really nice gig because I saw the venue on internet. And it looks incredible. It's a really it's a new place, so everything is well maintained, of course, because it's really fresh. But it should be a really great place in a nice color too. So we'll discover it together after the breakfast. And this is our hotel, which is really really nice, by the way. It was downstairs, right?
I think so.
Yeah, so yesterday, but I was so tired. I forgot about the room where we have to have a breakfast. It's here.
Don't pour now. I'm Mr. Fryer. Has arrived. Woo!
Buongiorno, signora.
Buongiorno, buongiorno. Yes. Mr. Fryer's t-shirt, do you like it?
Hello.
Oh,
nice one.
Since we have some Fryer products, you know.
You are Fryer.
I am Fryer.
Fryer, Slovakia Fryer.
Well, what does it mean?
Something like friend boss.
Oh, so it's good.
It's good.
Yeah.
Mr. Jackson, it's your tune on the radio.
Oh, this is me. Ow!
Zvuka se su zabitkovovi.
Here we have after breakfast, after shower. Car today is me, Pister and
David,
which is not working properly at the moment because I'm still waiting for the picture of yesterday. Also Luboš.
It's a beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
The sun is shining.
Yeah. So yeah. This is the crew for today, and the other guys are going with events because, from what I understand, they are going to some maker who's taking the measure for our piano to build a cover for it. So we will meet up everybody at the venue. Yeah, let's go. Officially in the backstage and okay, this is the venue. Yeah, I have to say it's really really nice. Yeah, it's really good. Okay, so we saw the place and it's nice. It's enough for Queen Show, and now it's time to have lunch. I think here, yeah. So me and David want some junk food as usual, but Luboš wants something traditional. We will see. Here? No. Not automatic door. Manual one. Okay.
This is the city, by the way, and it's called Zlín. And this place is very new, as you saw, and it's great. So I hope to find something very soon to eat. So it's time to have lunch, starting with a soup, which is traditional, and enjoy. So we spot a nice room here with some rally cars on display. Also Delta Integrale, of course. Yeah, it's very nice.
That they seized his property.
Okay. Here it is, Prinzi Bata, which is the shoemaker, and this is his building. And me and the good David, we are planning to visit it, because he said to me that they have a special kind of elevator that goes in circle.
But I'm not sure if it's gonna work today.
Okay.
It's very old and they have to maintain it often.
Uh-huh. We'll see. We have just a few minutes before going to the venue.
So this is the elevator, but it's broken at the moment, and we have pass so we can visit the building. And we are taking another elevator, as you can see. The main task was to cross the road, but apart from that, it was okay.
We live.
Now we have to see the return.
So we are going to the 16th floor. Because we show it's not just rock and roll, but it's also culture. It's very fast. Look at it. It's ultra fast. So this is the skyscraper of Zlín.
But
what there are inside now? Office or
financial stuff. Offices.
Okay. We arrived. We are almost running because we need to return to the place to unload the vans and start doing sound check. What a nice view.
As you can see, the design, the brick design is all over the city. Most of the buildings.
Yeah. Oh, and that is the place where we will play tonight. Nice view, very nice view. Okay, and this is the model of the city.
We are here.
Okay. This is the other view, the other part of the city. Yeah, this kind of view. Okay, it's now time to go to the venue and start with a rock and roll.
Time for a work.
Yeah. So this one is the office that goes up and down and all around the building. So maybe some of you are curious about the backstage, what we usually drink, what we usually have. And this is the kind of stuff we usually found in the backstage. This is something which I love. And this is stuff to eat. We usually have chicken, cheese, vegetables, bread, all this kind of stuff. So that's more or less an empty backstage room, empty at the moment. But I think it 30 minutes. The band will, no
more. It shows 100 kilometers. Yeah.
So today the band will be with us.
Thank you.
Abraham!